Chevy Bel Air with dice in the mirror, and I love that it looks like original paint on it, probably. This has a nice patina. Somebody cares about this thing to let it just be driven the way it is.